Insecurity, which is one of the incessant challenges faced in Nigeria, has posed so many threats to the well-being of the citizens of the country. This situation has resulted in panic in the society while people gear their hopes for a change. In regards to this situation, our correspondent Abosede Akom went into the streets in Odo Town to dialogue with people in order to air their views on the matter. Here is the details.